kicking off against Russia in Chongqing, which is some 40 kilometers away.
Republic of China.
République populaire de Chine.
China bringing a big team as well. Becoming more of a force, and of course the...
Simonetta Sommaruga et le président du Comité international olympique, Thomas Bach.
Of the Swiss Army's involvement in the preparation of the host venues for Lausanne 2020 and the delivery of the games. Soaring.
Well, he's airborne, which is an improvement.
Agreed.
To every person, young and old, in every city around the world watching us tonight, to anyone who has ever dreamt of the Olympics or been inspired by sport, we welcome you to the home of the Olympic movement.
Here you are in the heart of the Olympic movement. Therefore, the experience of these Winter Youth Olympic Games will be a very special one. You will experience the Olympic spirit in everything you do. You will enjoy your first Olympic competition. You will make new friends. You will become more familiar with the Olympic values, and you will live these Olympic values by respecting yourself, by respecting your competitors, by respecting the rules, and by competing with fair play.
Bringing in the anthem and flag.
Florence Shelley, Olympic medalist, ice hockey. Florence.
150 children from 8 local publics. Coming together.
World champion ski cross athlete Fanny Smith, bronze medalist at Pyeongchang 2 years ago. She hands it up.
Team member Gina Zender, figure skater, young couple.
Didn't even blink. Nerveless.